Alright, so after this short little walkthrough I read, apparently there's a sword. I know I'm gonna get owned by this rock too. Is this it really right here after stupid freaking lady told me it was in the woods? Treasure of the blah blah blah, but you can borrow it for a while and be sure to practice with it before you really fight. Well, I've been practicing with friggin' sticks, so I'm good. This is, wow. I can't believe it, that's been happening. I really can't believe. Where's Z? I'm just gonna keep hitting R, whatever. Wow. Rock. So just follow it. Little punk ass sword. Wow. Alright, well, I guess let's get on with this game then. I'm just gonna keep frame dropping, pissing me off. Maybe if it keeps doing that all along. What is this guy doing? Jump sideways while Z targeting, press A as you move right or left. So do a backflip, blah blah blah, blah whatever. Whatever, no. I'm good. I just wanna get the hell out of here. Stop climbing these, you climb too slow, oh my god. You know what? I wouldn't have had the patience to play this game as a kid. No, I probably would have. I just don't have the patience now. Get the hell out of the way, dick. Yes, get the hell out of here. Yes, so move. Oh my god, can I cut this guy's head off, please? Get the hell out of here. Oh, thank god I could finally just do something. Oh, shit. Do those do nothing? They just... Holy crap, the tree has an epic mustache. Also, if you guys care, I got a haircut. Thou hast returned. Why does he talk with thou and thee? I'm about to tell thee. Nice to remember. Nightmares. Yep, cool. Deserves a great strength. A wild climate pervades the land and causes nightmares. No sensitive to it. Thy courage. Cursed. Sucks for you, man. Yeah, whatever. Let's go. I go in your mouth. Sorry, this is just weird. Yeah, I know. She's been bothering the hell out of me the entire time I've been playing. Alright, so let's go. Wait, let's go kill this thing first. Yeah, I see you, you dick. Death. Death finds you. Is there another one on the other side? There probably is. Yep. Death. Okay, another stick. That's cool. Alright, let's go inside this thing's mouth. That doesn't sound weird, you know. Perfectly normal. I hope I don't have to fight a bunch of these... Oh, yeah. A bunch of those spider things. Great. What are they called? Skull Ranchulas or? Oh no no no! Oh my god! Why would they do that? Stupid camera angles. All right, let's kill these things. Oh, these ones actually attack. Okay. Thank you, game, for giving me some form of not warning. All right, that was cool, I guess. Succeed. I'll take one. I don't think there's anything I can do against these spiders because I think you need like a slingshot or something to actually be able to do anything against them. Merp. What's the point of this? Oh. Yeah, you know what? That looks like a trap, and I'm not game for that. So. Where'd you go, you weak ass? Oh god, there's one right there. Skull Waltula, be careful to not touch it. Look at this wall, the vines growing on it give it a rough surface. Maybe you can climb it, Jenny. They can't do anything unless I'm on the wall, right? Whatever. I'm gonna open this. Can I find something cool? Oh, a dungeon map. Wow, okay. That's cool, I guess. Whatever, let's... I wish you could zoom out a little more. Oh my god. Alright, well they freaking jet up. So that's cool. You can open a door by standing in front of it and pressing A. Holy crap, I need to go sleep. Oh my god. Alright, well, this video, I guess, will be 10 minutes long. Oh shit. Hold on. Dick. Screw you. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come on. Oh wow, he goes back into mode. Yeah, screw you. Forgive you, master? Jump off a high cliff. If you hold blank forward, you will roll on the ground when you land and won't get hurt from the fall. Well, try it if you were feeling bold. Wahahahaha. Well, he gives me a little health. That's, you know, I guess that's kind of cool. I needed that. This is the one that got unlocked, right? Yes. That looks like it's gonna move. Shit! Shit! Of course. Wait, is there anything down here? Nope. Okay, still a little weak shit. So, oh my god, what's up? Anything interesting in here? Maybe the ocarina? Slingshot, nice. Cool. And hold it. As long as you hold it, you can aim with blitterle. Release blitterle to unleash a Deku seed. Okay. So let's go ahead and equip that. No, 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 no. Oh, God. No, you're gonna go there. You're gonna go there. Cool. Let's save it. Alright. Oh, how the hell am I supposed to get up there? Look, something is hanging up there. It looks like an old ladder. Oh wait, do I like shoot the... Really? Ah, there it is, okay. Okay, so that's what I press in order to... Ow. The hell was that? Now I can shoot these damn stupid spiders. God, I hate spiders so much. So much. Alright, let's shoot these mofos. I hate inverted deck. Yeah, screw that guy. What about you? Dick. Boom! Sweet. Oh, no, no, no. I don't want to shoot again. No, no, no. I'll take those and give me this. There's another one? Where's the other one? Oh, I see you. Dick. Dick. What the hell? Dick. Is there another one over here? I don't think so. Ah, we got some slingshot ammo. That's cool. If I can get it. Really? I really can't. Oh my god. Thank you, game. Thanks for that. That was really cool of you to take someone that's, you know, struggling in the game and deprive them of ammo. Especially after they've wasted two shots for sucking. Two sucky shots. Alright. Oh, fuck. What is up with these things, man? You know, I can see you up there. Aw, it's cool. Big Sculptula, its soft belly is its weak point. Oh shit. Damn it! I gotta get used to these damn controls. That's it? Wow. Well, that's easy. Oh, there's more right there. Oh yeah, look at that. Skadoosh. Skadoosh. Yeah. Oh crap, we dropped ammo. Sweet. Alright, God. I guess if I want to, like, look around, I'm just gonna use the slingshot. Oh, the door. No, 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 no. Sees me. He's trying to own me. I'm pretty sure it's that guy. Dick. That's right, I see you up there. What's this? Wah. Wah. And wah. Oh god. Oh no, no, no. Oh, you piece of shit. Way to go. Great. Where the hell am I going now? Oh god. Skip. No. Alright. Another 5 minutes. What is this? It looks like that torch was burning not too long ago. Oh. So, yeah, you're insane. insinuating that someone was here. Okay. Merp. Merp. And merp. Alright, so we're gonna... No. Attack. Attack the damn thing. What do we got in here? Anything interesting? We got... No. Oh, excuse me. I guess I would have to use the map. Oh, no. Where are the mini-map? Awesome. Oh, God, these things go back. Why? Oh, shit. Damn it. Turn around. Merp. Come on. One more time. Merp. Alright, you got anything for me? Health. Alright, I guess that's cool. Alright, I hear more of these things. I don't know, maybe I'm just crazy. Let's step on this. Womp. Merp. 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 I knew it. I knew it. You piece of shit. Oh, he's like glitched. Good for you. Oh. What is that? You destroyed a gold sculpture. You got a token proving you destroyed it. I guess that's pretty cool. We got here some rupees, even though I have infinite. Oh, okay. Why can't I have, like, an extra health capsule or something? Oh, man. Alright, well, I'm pretty damn tired, so I'm gonna go ahead and call it a night. If you guys enjoyed, which I probably... You probably didn't. Go ahead and leave a like and subscribe. I will be attempting to record some Divinity Original Sin with the Subtle Shotgun tomorrow. And yeah, so I'll try to get these uploaded tonight while I'm sleeping. But yeah, thanks for watching again, and I will see you guys next time for some more confusing ass, frustrating ass Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. Skadoosh!